Ah, sige, oo. Nakahinga ka ba ng, nakahinga ba kayo ng maluwag na pareho kayong Englishero'ng pinag-tandem?
Yeah, malaking bagay rin po kasi we have similarities na naman yung mga nag-aaral. And yun nga, sinasabi ko nga po sa kanya na kailangan mag-Tagalog ka kasi pinagdaanan ko po yung parang process. And nahihirapan po siya mag-Tagalog. So, sinasabi ko po sa kanya na you have to work on your Tagalog.
Eh, syempre naman, ano na yun?
Tsaka boys, no? Medyo mahina pag sumasagot.
Singer po kasi siya.
Oo. Okay, nakantahan mo ba siya sa set?
Pa, pero soon. Of course.
Lang tawag dito. So, hindi pa kayo nagtitaping?
Actually, yung book ko kasi namin is gonna be, we're gonna shoot it in the next few weeks. So, hindi pa po talaga kami nakakabur together. But, a few days ago, we had a scene, one scene lang together. That's our first ever scene sa Sembre. Na nag-cover po. Hindi po kasi tulad nila Marvin at Chris Rowe na nagka-series na po sila. So sa amin, bago pa lang po yung tandem na we're still working on getting to know each other.
Getting to know eh, nakaganyan yun. Naloloka. So ano, gaano kayo ka-excited sa gagawin nyo? Na kayo na yung susunod na?
I've been waiting for this for a long time.
Oo nga.
Feel like I just wanted to tape na po para to showcase what we can, and of course we're gonna do our best to give the fans what they want. So, I'm super excited. I'm grateful.
Ano yung level ng kilig kaya nitong book 3 ng book nyo?
Yung sa amin po kasi yung book namin pang ano eh, pang teenage ano talaga yung story namin. So maraming kiligan po talaga yung mga siguro 10, 9, 11, up there.
So, para to break the ice nyo yung dalawa, lumabas na ba kayo together?
Yeah, yung
to,
first...
Para mag-usap kayo na, eh, you know, get to know each other.
Yung first, ano po, nag-Safe Skies Archery kami, lumabas po kami together.
Grupo.
Grupo, kasi that's what Marco wanted. And then, of course, we always talk to each other kung how are we together. And yun, na-break na po namin yung ice. Kasi especially we're doing... Yeah.
Before yung interview natin, so you guys listen,
we have
lunch together.
Ah, lunch. So far, ano na yung mga parang pwede mo i-share sa amin na na-discover mo about Haya?
She's really selfless and caring. She really cares about... not herself, but the whole world, like what's happening in the world right now, like the war and stuff. I really liked her about that.
Ikaw?
With Gab, I think I feel like I've mentioned this before, pero he seems very observant, more than you might think. He seems very observant, and he's very hardworking and consistent. If there's something that he wants,
good luck sa inyo. Invite nyo sila sa gagawin yung projects.
Ayan, iniimbitahan po namin kayo manood ng SEM Break. This May na po yan. And of course, Chasing in the Wilds is coming August.
Thank you, guys.